least one vandal torched a school bus and a nearby pickup truck this morning in the parking lot of the Bourne Middle School, according to police and fire officials. Bus drivers came to work at 6 a.m. and found the charred remains of the small town-owned bus, which Transportation Coordinator Sue Alma said is used for transporting special needs students. A pickup truck owned by one of the bus drivers was parked next to the bus, and that vehicle was also a total loss, a fire official said. Alma said the bus is valued at $48,000. The insides of both vehicles were completely burned, with only the metal frames of the seats remaining. The worst damage was on the left side of the bus, which is where the gas tank was located. The rubber on the wheels completely melted away, and all rescue workers could do was clean up the blackened remnants. Local police and fire officials were joined by state police and arson investigators from the state fire marshal's office, who investigated the scene for more than 3 hours after the vehicles were first discovered. Official statements are expected to be released later today. Stay tuned to CapeCodOnline.com for more on this story.